Okay, thanks, Tom. Well, many of us enjoy a night out on the town, but a new policy in effect for clubs in Burlington's downtown could change that for a certain age group. News Channel 5's Ashley Johnson has our fifth story.
Downtown hotspots like Lyft, Rasputin's, and Nectar's used to be for anyone 18 and over.
I'm 19 and I love to go out and just a whole bunch of us girlfriends. We all get ready and we take hours on end to get ready and just go out and have a good time.
But that could change.
Here at Rasputin's, they advertise for an 18 and overnight on Thursdays, but with the new policy change, police are requiring that clubs apply for a permit to make that happen.
Now the question is, will clubs want to go through the process to host 18 and up events? If they don't, that could mean a drop in business that could hurt their neighbors, too.
Like the guy who owns this building, for example, who now has to worry about, oh, are all these businesses that are in my building and be able to pay my rent so that I can keep owning this building? You know, it's a whole chain of people who need to get their cut.
Some businesses are concerned it could really hurt them in the long run.
It's still a small population, but it's the small population that's going to be 21 to 24 in the next 2 to 3 years. So you're discouraging these people from coming downtown and enjoying, you know, Burlington nightlife.
Which is exactly what 19-year-old Amber Flaw hopes to do again in the near future.
I feel like there's nothing much for us to do if we can't just go out and try to have a good time and be supervised. What else are we going to do?
In Burlington, Ashley Johnson, News Channel 5.